You know, I've known some dysfunctional families in my time, but how's this for an all-American happy home? There's this millionaire single dad. He's got a teenage daughter. And his housekeeper dies in a tragic accident and leaves two little orphans. So this guy adopts the little fellas, and they all live happily ever after. Kind of. Well, you'll see.